Welcome back. I'm Nicole BW, and this is Sky Friends. And we are going to start working towards getting some more of these pedestals set up. We have the cobble one. I would like to get some of the other ones. Some of the other ones are netherrack, endstone, and marble. Marble, by the way, we can do pretty easily. So let's go ahead, grab, oh, where did it go? Okay, grab this stuff. We also need one of these, and we can get this going right away. So we need white dye surrounded by smooth stone. That gives us marble. You only get one per 8 smooth stone and white dye. What a ripoff. Oh. What is going on here? What? I don't think that's right. Okay, that was weird. Alright, so we now have marble. Let's put it under... let's put it under this one. So now we have marble underneath that. We can go ahead and put this away. We can put this, remember, in our offhand, left, right click, sorry, right click, and there we go. We have marble. Look at that. We've got 5, 6, 7, 8 marble. Look at that. So now we can start building that up. I have almost 20,000 cobblestone. We can start building that up. Maybe we use that for our base, to make our base not cobblestone. That would be lovely. I did look and see there is a feral flare lantern, but yeah, it's gonna be a while before we can do that, but at least we have this going now. So in order to get the other ones, the netherrack and the endstone, which I will put in these two. There is also blackstone, but you need gilded blackstone for that. That's going to take a while to get. I might put that there so it's equal with the grass if we keep the grass. Not sure, but for now, that's it. Gosh darn it. I have smelted up like some of each of the metals, so we have them, and so I have been working on the netherrack. We need 81 netherrack because we need a double compressed netherrack, which is 9 compressed. So 9 times 9 is 81. That is a stack and 17. For those of you that are counting. So, it says there's lava already in there. Okay, I'll take that. So I do have a half a tank there. I'm trying to keep this filled so that way I have backup for the smeltery. I do have cobble in there, but I think I'm going to have to put at least 8 more cobble in there because I just used 2 buckets to fill up the smeltery. That should be enough cobble for all of our netherrack and our endstone. Now, endstone is made the same way I just did netherrack. I had them down in this chest and then I moved them. But with glowstone instead of redstone. So that's something that we're going to have to work on over time, hopefully fairly quickly. Yes, fairly quickly, hopefully. For now, I have something else I would like to make. I'd like to make a smoker. So in order to make a smoker, oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. I need a furnace and some logs. So we have that now. In order to make leather, you smoke rotten leather, and that is just rotten flesh. So I need leather. And so that's why I made the smoker. Now, I don't really have a place for this, but I guess it'll go there. Do we have? We do. So we'll just throw those in there, smoke those up. Good, good. Got that going. Now, the reason why I need leather is because I want to make this fluid storage tank. And it takes glass, iron, and a cask, which takes a barrel, string, and leather. So, we need two slabs. I only have one. So we need nine of those. We need four string. We need four glass and four iron, I think. And then we need these four pieces of leather. All right. So if we get this, we should be able to make this cask and then this fluid storage tank. It stores up to 64 buckets. So we could use this if we had oh, it's osmium and redstone alloy. Oh, that's a chemical tank. I don't think I could use that. But the basic fluid tank, but that only holds 32 buckets. Why would I downgrade it? There's something wrong with this. Or it's just a bad grade. You know what I mean? Like, So I kind of want to put that there. Yeah, so I'm feeling like maybe this is. There's something wrong with it. Maybe you just can't pick it up. That's fine. If you can't pick it up, that's fine. I would like to be able to keep making coal coke, and you can't do that if this is full. So, yes, I'm doing it one at a time because I just need to. I can't help it. Okay. So now we have the ability to make some more coal coke, which is great. What I would like to do if we have do we have time? Yeah. We could get started on this. Okay. So what I would like to do is make more of these crucibles. So we have one here. What I would like is like 10 of them. Yeah, so like 9 more. Can I do that? Let's see. Okay. Why would you use a whole block if you can use a ball? Okay. So if I need 9 and it takes 7, that would be what? 63? Look at that. Math. I'm doing math, guys. Okay, so I need 63 clay balls. I can easily get 63 bone meal. I wish clay was that easy. Do I have extra clay? I don't. And I can get extra clay. I have two here and two balls there. I do have some dust. Okay, so 63. So I would need 15. I think I would need 16. Hold on. 64 would be 16 blocks. I only need 63. So, I think I can do 14 blocks because I have two here. Let me try that. See if my math is correct. I don't know because I get flustered. Yes. I get flustered easily when it comes to doing math while recording. You would be amazed at how I don't struggle when I'm not recording. When I am recording, it's like I get flustered and can't use my brain. But I think everybody realizes that. Everybody has that problem when they record. Okay, so we need 63. Okay, that's fine. And then that's there, so we can clear that up. All right. So this and this make that goes like that to make that, and then we can put let's put five in there and four in there. We don't need to hammer anything, which is good. Can take another bucket, put it in there. Yes, I will have to build out. I think I'm probably gonna go this direction, with it. Maybe. Ooh, I am getting quite a bit of marble. Oh, and I need chests and I need wooden hoppers. Or I need item ducts, which we've talked about that. I can't do pipes. Not pipes. Like, I can't do pipes yet. I just can't get to that yet. So we'll have to do wooden hoppers and chess. I'm fine with that. That's fine. Because yeah, it's fine. We'll sort it out later. We'll sort it out later. So wooden hoppers are slabs and chess. Oh, we're gonna need 10 of these. Oh, we're gonna need so much wood. Oh no. Okay. So I can make least one of these with what I've got. I can make two chests and I can make one wooden hopper for the 10. That's not gonna work. Okay. Actually, I can do one because that's the setup there. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I will do this all off camera. I'm just gonna put them in a row, kind of like this, and put, the other one on there. And then I'm gonna put all of the hoppers and then all of the chests. And I'm gonna fill up the chests with cobble. And we'll just do that. And we'll just leave it to where they each have four buckets of lava in them because I don't have pipes to pipe them out. But that's fine because we need 81 buckets of lava for endstone and for netherrack. And so that's 162. See, I can do math. 162 buckets of lava minus the ones I've already done, which is 19. That I'm not doing in my head. That's a little too far. Okay, so 143. So I need 143 more buckets of lava. Which makes it about 14 buckets per crucible, approximately. So that should be a lot faster. And then we'll also have a lava supply going for later as well, which I'm sure we will need. I think we can still get obsidian that way. So that will be good as well. So, my stomach's growling. It is lunchtime. It is time for me to eat. Okay, so I am going to leave it there. I know it's slightly shorter than normal, but I really wanted this marble going and wanted to get started with the lava. So hopefully we have that set up for the next episode. I'll probably chop down these trees so that way I use that wood for it. I did set up this over here. I sifted dirt finally and got a bunch of seeds. And so I went ahead and made mycelium, put barrels, water, sand, once it turned to witch water to make soul sand, sifted that and got nether quartz. So yeah, it was about a stack of soul sand, I think. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. That's going to be it today. For today, if you've made it this far and haven't subscribed and or liked this video, please do so below. I hope the rest of your day is a good one and tomorrow is even better. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.